Well, what I'm about to do, I'm about to do a hypnosis. And what you want to do is you want to sit comfortable. And you want to clear your mind of all knowledge and all kinds of thoughts that might come through during this point. I'm going to show you a picture. What you want to do is you want to focus on this picture. And picture the body as if it's winding, as the artist depicts. Notice the position of the feet and of the upper body, the arms, the head, all the way up to the club hanging over the head. And just imagine the swing unwinding, releasing towards a position. Now the unwinding would be like a compression downwards, because as the picture represents, there is an opposite contraction in the upward motion, and the muscles are all in line. Now as the unwinding occurs, imagine a figure shooting out right into your direction. In other words, the picture is aiming right at the lens of the camera. And the release would be towards the viewer. So picture the unwinding, compression downwards, the feet spinning and twirling, and the back twirling as well, and the arms releasing. Downwards, compressing down, changing the shape of the club and the direction of where the ball would be heading, which is directly at the lens of the camera. Repeat this over and over as you see the twirls and the execution of the shot as it travels towards your psyche and entering your domain. Now we'll do the same exercise on a sideway motion. The same effect, but now you have a horizontal view. Again, the muscles compressing upwards, compressing downwards and twirling, the feet twirling and moving, and the execution of the shot directly to the lens of the camera. And then again from the angle of an opposite direction. Again, the compression downwards into the lens of the camera. Notice the feet twirling, the muscles twirling, spinning almost infinitely in a direction only towards the lens of the camera. And lastly, imagine the object, the ball heading directly into your psyche, into the conscious domain. Again, the compression is downwards. A compression so strong downwards, causing the back muscles, the arms, to unwind and twirl, moving the feet in an incomprehensible speed of twirl and angle, where the club head releases downwards and the ball is struck right into the lens of the camera. Now, as I remove this page, you will be awakened again, and you will find that you would have rested. I'll count to three and remove the page as you execute one last shot. Compression downwards, through, and the ball heading in the direction to the camera and into your domain. One, two, three. That concludes this hypnosis. I hope you enjoyed, and stay tuned for more.